you do get the token to be used with that application.